Sat here on the Hawley Fire Pass. Cas has just gone a little bit further down. It's absolutely blistering hot, and how these guys worked in these conditions, it's absolutely incredible. That's up there a bit, and we've arrived a bit late with the train, so we can't go quite a few kilometres down, but we're just going to see the start of it, and then we'll go back to the bridge. I'll catch the train for about 2.5 hours and go back to the bridge. So at least we came here. This is the Hawley Fire Pass. Oh yeah. Yeah.